This tutorial shows how to download and install SOPAS and SDD files. To start, open the ZIG website and search for the SOPAS engineering tool. Download the latest version of SOPAS. In this video, we are using SOPAS 2018.2. Install SOPAS. Open SOPAS. Install the latest SOPAS device driver or SDD file for your respective device. If you have access to the device with which you will be working, please connect this device. In this case, the TriSpector 1000 is already connected via the adapter to the PC. Select port 2111 with double click or use drag and drop to move it to the left area. You can either install the SDDs from the device or from the website. Choose the From the Device option, as this method will make sure you have the correct SDD file. This method works regardless of internet access. Therefore, we install the device drivers for the TriSpector. Note that this takes a while if you want to install several device drivers. If the installation is finished, SOPAS searches for connected devices. By clicking on the offline indicator, the device will turn to online. This video showed you essential steps for the preparation of a sensor demonstration.